Hey guys, Tank Moser here with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Mochi. He is here for our 2-week board and train program, and his parents say that he's quite the puller on a leash. He's pretty reactive on leash to other dogs, so we have that to work with. And he knows quite a few commands, he just has no stability and duration in those commands, so we're gonna work with him on that. Right now I'll show you what he knows. Mochi, sit. Good boy. Down. 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 Down, place, no, okay, come, good boy, sit, Mochi, sit, good, that's a good boy. So we're gonna work on his reactiveness. He's also very reactive inside of a vehicle, so we're going to work with him a lot on that, and look forward to showing his progress in 2 weeks. Mochi, load. Mochi, place.
Down. Good boy. Smokey, load up. Mochi, load up. Mochi, come. Yo. Yo.
Good boy.
Mochi. Good boy. Down. Good boy. Good boy. Pokey, break.
Good boy.
Load up. Load up. Good boy.
Good job.
Break.
Pokey, touch.
Good job. Down. No.
Bye, girls.
Place.
That's a good ball.
Down.
So
This is Mochi and Hazelnut over there. We signed up for off-leash after, especially for him. We've had three trainers previously. He has done okay with them, but we still had a lot of problems with them. So we sent him to off-leash. He did a great job. He followed his commands so well, and he's become much more fun to be around, even just from being able to command him a little better.
And Hazelnut has always been a very stubborn, doesn't want to listen, but I'm absolutely amazed at how she's now got that focus that she didn't have before. So, great job.
And thank you.